coming! Something terrible! No! It is already here!
Princess Skyla has come to reap the sinners. Your gods have lied to you. There is no mercy for the unclean, only fire. Glory to our new kingdom, built on the bones of Equestria. For the wealth of the wicked is stored for the righteous, and the spirit is liberated from the corrupt flesh.
I will end it now!
Luna, I'm delighted you wanted to come up here and shoot the breeze. You're a welcome break from these dreadful trade negotiations, not to mention putting down all those silly rebellions. Isn't the Crystal Kingdom lovely this time of the year?
Indeed. So how's the baby doing?
Oh, splendidly. I should start showing soon. I didn't want to be the type of mother who just goes on and on about her boring pregnancy stories, like these ridiculous royal doctors not letting me drink even one glass of wine, or how these raging hormones make me cry for no good reason, like when I banished all those traitors to the gulags.
Your unborn daughter is the harbinger of the apocalypse and must be aborted to save the world, for I looked, and beheld a pink horse, and her name was Skyla, and hell followed with her. Just kidding. Ha, ha.
You say screwed up things like that all the time and wonder why you can't make friends. Gosh, it's a mystery. But don't worry, I don't mind your gothic disposition. Just be careful around the peasants, they frighten easily, and they have an understandable aversion to shadow magic, no offense.
Your husband is calling for you. He must need your help.
Funny. I didn't hear anything. You know, sometimes I wonder how he ever managed without me. My uterus. I don't think the maker of this video delivered on that joke, but it's okay, it's not like I'll be delivering anything either.
Idea. Here it goes, here it goes, here it goes, yeah.